Good morning, children. I welcome you all to our YouTube channel, Academia Ambala. Today, we are going to learn about the addition of numbers 1 to 10. So, let's understand how we do addition in vertical way. So, let's take an example. I have 2 ice creams and my mother gave me 1 more ice cream. So, how many total ice creams I have? So, let's count. 1, 2, 3. I have 3 ice creams. 1, 2, 3. Now, let's write these pictures in the number form. Here I have 2 ice creams, so number 2 will come here. Here 1 ice cream, so I will write 1 here. So let's see how many total ice creams I have. This is the plus sign and you all know that this is the symbol of addition. Plus is the symbol of addition. So 2 plus 1 is equal to 3. 2 plus 1 is equal to 3. When we write the numbers like this, one number below the other number, this type of addition is called vertical addition. Now let's understand how we do the vertical addition. So let's see the first example. 5 plus 2. We will add these two numbers by head and finger method. Out of these two numbers, which is a bigger number? 5 is a bigger number. So we will keep the bigger number in our head and how many fingers we will open? We will open 2 fingers. So 5 is in our head and we will count on our fingers afterwards. 5, then what will come after 5? 6. And what comes after 6? 7. So, our answer is 7. Very good. Now, next numbers are 4 plus 1. So, which is the bigger number? 4 is the bigger number. We will keep 4 in our head. And how many fingers we will open? We will open 1 finger and let's count. 4 is in our head and after 4 what will come? 5. So our answer is 5. Very good, children. Now we have another way of adding the 2 given numbers. We can do that by drawing the number of lines. Our numbers are 6 plus 3. So we will draw 6 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And what is the next number? 3. So we will draw 3 more lines. 1, 2, 3. Let's see what's the answer is. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So our answer is 9. Very good. Next, 5 plus 3. How many lines we will draw? 5. Yes, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And what is the other number? 3. So 3 more lines. 1, 2, 3. Now let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So after adding these two numbers, we get the answer 8. Very good, children. Students, you can use any of the 2 ways to add the given numbers. But keep this thing in your mind that when you draw the lines, the number of lines should be equal to the given number. Like if the number is 6, you have to draw the 6 lines. If you will not draw the lines equal to the given number, your answer will be wrong. So you have to be very careful. I hope, children, you have understood the concept of vertical addition very well. Now you will practice more sums of this type in your practice notebook. Thank you and have a nice day.